Find the position of the center of mass of the system, okay? From a larger circle of radius 2a, a smaller circle of radius a has been removed. So the center of mass of the larger circle will be equal to x comma y will be equal to 0 comma 0, and of the smaller circle x comma y, this is x1 y1, I can say that x2 y2 will be equal to over here a comma 0, okay? It will be equal to a comma 0. So along the y axis it will anyway come out to be 0. We have to find out along only the x axis. Before we proceed with the x axis, let us first find out the mass of the smaller circle that has been removed. Mass of the larger circle will be equal to, or the mass over here will be equal to, the areal density into the area. Area over here is equal to pi into 2a the whole square, okay. And mass of the smaller circle is equal to m dash is equal to sigma pi into a square. When I substitute the values over here, when I substitute the values, the sigma sigma will get cancelled out, pi pi will get cancelled out, a square will get cancelled out, m dash will be equal to m divided by 4, okay? M dash will be equal to m divided by 4, okay? So we have to find out the center of the mass. The center of the mass x will be equal to m1 x1 plus m2 x2 divided by m1 plus m2, okay? Divided by m1 plus m2. Now since this mass has been removed, I will substitute it as negative, okay? So now m1 x1, x1 is anyway equal to 0, m2 is equal to minus m by 4 into, over here the distance over here is equal to a divided by, it will be equal to m minus m divided by 4, okay. So when I substitute the values over here, the m will get cancelled out, the m will get cancelled out over here, it will be equal to minus a by 4 divided by, minus a by 4 divided by, it will be equal to 3 by 4, okay. So 4 and 4 will get cancelled out, it will be equal to minus a by 3. So the center of the mass over here should be equal to minus a by 3, or if I only want to calculate the distance, it will be equal to a by 3, which is option number C.